Yes, it took a lot of patience. But to be honest, when I did join Stolle in 1985, I had never planned on being there my entire career. However, after studying immune milk at Stolle for over 35 years, I realized I really never wanted to leave. In addition, the research was so fascinating. And also seeing how many people were benefiting from Stolle milk, that provided me with all the motivation that I needed to stay and continue my research for all these years.